Hi, I'm Randy Reed. It's Today in Lighting, Wednesday, 28 July from Croatia. Here are the stories making news. The DLC is launching a new website on 2 August. Users have until 31 July to download any files and save QPL searches associated with their account. They will not automatically transfer to the new website. Join IDSA for the Women in Design Deep Dive 2021. It's a gathering built to recognize the unique talents, initiatives, and challenges of women in the industrial design industry. LEDs Magazine has an interview discussing the Zaga Consortium about the L Prize and the Zaga Book 20 and the D4i certification from the DALI Alliance. On designandlighting.com, we have a story about a building in Melbourne, Australia, which has the largest facade lighting installed in the Southern Hemisphere. The building is close to 115 feet tall and has linear LED lights installed along the entire facade of the building. The Dow was down 85 yesterday, NASDAQ down 180, LSI was unchanged, Orion down a penny, and Hubble up $1.84. That's it. Go light up the world. Have a great day.